This video will identify and walk through the view section and capabilities of spheric maps, including slideshows. A view is a location on the map you choose to monitor the weather for. This is extremely helpful for companies that have multiple locations or widespread infrastructure. Creating multiple views and switching through them allows you to keep track of all the places that matter to you most. First, let's go over the layout of the view section. On the top bar navigation, the view section starts to the right of the Earth Network's logo. Click on the name of your view to edit, delete, or add views. Next to the name is the Save View button. You can click on this to save your view. To the right of the Save View button is the Undo View Changes button. This button allows you to undo any changes. Next to this button is the Collaboration menu. One of the most unique features of spheric maps is the ability to collaborate with remote employees, other locations, and partners during severe weather. Click the Collaboration button to open the menu. Here, you will see two options: New Broadcast and View Broadcast. Click on New Broadcast to start a new broadcast of your current view. To start the broadcast, copy and share the code with your team members. To cancel the broadcast, simply click Cancel Broadcast. To view a broadcast from someone else, click the View Broadcast button and paste in the code received from your team member. The last button on the top navigation is the Slideshow button. This is the area of spheric maps where you can create a slideshow containing multiple views. To get started, click on the Slideshows button. Here, you can see the title of your slideshow. Default is Slideshow 1, in a gray box. Below the title, you can see a list of all of your views with checkboxes on the left and white boxes containing numbers on the right. Use the checkboxes to select and deselect views you want to include on your slideshow. Use the white boxes containing numbers to choose how many sections you want the slideshow to stay on each view. To delete your slideshow, click the Delete button underneath the view selection. To edit the slideshow name, click the Edit Name button next to the Delete button. To stop the slideshow, click the Stop button next to the Edit Name button. To add another slideshow, click Add Slideshow on the bottom left-hand corner of the menu. To close the slideshow menu, click Close on the bottom right-hand corner of the menu.